So I think we have to all work for the change and convince all those who oppose the situation to come with us. And we can all talk and be excited. Talking is good. I've talked. But the important thing is, when I leave this place, what am I going to do? Who am I going to influence? What will I be telling them? Why will I be telling them that? What do I expect them to do? And if we can't answer those questions, we can't act. But if we want to achieve, we need to answer those questions.